November 11, 1918, marks the end of the First World War on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month. For years, Via Rail has paid homage to Canada's fallen soldiers by placing poppies on both locomotives and coaches. In this video, we see one of two locomotives wearing the poppy for the 2019 season, Via 916.